Hello, it's your old buddy in Turf 66, and I'm back out here at the pond for, well, for another little night viewing. So what I'm going to do real quick is hopefully we'll see some fish down here in the water tonight. I don't do this often, but every once in a while, I'll do this. Oh, there's Buford. Now, Buford is my bowhead, if you don't know already. And there he is right there. Yeah, wish I could get a better shot. Maybe I can get a better shot. There he is. He don't like being bothered, and right now I'm bothering him. He's probably getting ready to do his hunting for the evening. Oh yeah. But there he is. Let's move along. I can't guarantee we'll see a whole lot. We gotta get out here and get some of this algae taken care of. I'll probably take and rake some of it out of here, scoop it out. They're down deep this evening. There's one of the bass. See a few fish down at the bottom moving around. It is nice out here tonight. It's probably in the 60s right now out here. Today it got up in the 70s, and tomorrow's supposed to be pretty close to 80. So we'll see what the weather's gonna do. Oh, there's another bass right there hanging out. Hope he's going to deeper water now. There's another fish, another bass. Looks like some little white perch swimming around. It looks like the best view I'm gonna get is a Buford tonight. Yeah, he's looking for some minnows this evening. Plus he likes to hang out there a lot. Well, there you go, just a quick look out here this evening. A very nice warm evening. Well, you have a wonderful evening, everybody. And I want to thank you very, very much for watching my videos. Until we talk again. Oh, and real quick, I'm back. I wanted to show you my bullfrog that lives here in the pond. Yeah, get a good look at him. He's a big boy. He's the only froggy left. The rest of them, well, they didn't make it. But he's a little too big for any of the rest of them, any of the fish to eat. Let's see if I can get, I can't touch him. Oh, well, I tried. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, he's a big boy. Well, just wanted to get back to you real quick and show you him. And while I'm here, I might as well show you the goldfish pond. You see them swimming around good. Oh, yeah. Alrighty, well, have a good evening. And we'll talk to you again real soon.